when I first met you, I saw this.
Yes, you did.
The two snakes.
Yep, this one snake. Actually,
one snake.
On the branch.
Tell me about this.
Well, this is the most powerful voodoo god all around the world that brings fertility, life. It's called Dambala. From creation, you know, we were sinners from the snake. Dambala is the voodoo most powerful god ever. And I represent him, I'm his son. And you spotted it. You have some psychic ability also, because nobody sees this and understands it.
Yeah, I could see right off that was powerful.
It is powerful.
Very powerful.
And if you see the medical symbol with two snakes, which is called in Greek or Latin caducea, it's wisdom and healing.
Right.
And that's what is most powerful about Dambala.
Dambala.
Yes.
Now, you were also telling me the one story that there was only one black man on board the Titanic.
Well, my family tree, the man who perished, the only black man who perished in the Titanic, which what the movie should have been about, was Haitian, Laos, related to me. He went to Europe, study engineering, and had two children with a French woman. On his way home, back then that was the only black nation that was free in 1804. We actually conquered the French. We took Haiti. We had the opportunity to travel. He finished engineering. He perished on the Titanic. That's what the movie should have been about. The only black man that was in the Titanic. And if I give you a little piece of history, it's not that because of him the Titanic sunk, but by law, nature of voodoo law, he was supposed to find a woman home, which is related to me, Dessalines, one of the freedom fighters of Haitian independence. Unfortunately, they never made the movie about him, but he was the only one that was there. And Highland Hill, I give you a lot of respect because I finally found Mimosa here. I hope everybody who knows about Highland Hill in Doylestown, stop by every now and then and see the exotic plant that he has. Because what he has, I doubt anybody else carries it.
All right, well, thank you very much.
You're very welcome.